back into Spyro we go. It's been a long time. I've got my cat on my lap, and we are ready for anything. You happy? Yeah. Enchanted Towers. I have no idea what this is going to entail, but should be interesting.
Those crummy Rhinogs forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is.
Ow. I feel like the sheep hurt me in this instance. Oh, no. Okay, ow. So I guess I headbutt them? And I'm figuring out how I get around here. Gladys. How are you today, Gladys? Feeling alright? Gotcha. Gotcha. Give me the shape. Yeah. Gotta do it when they're stopped. Gotcha. No! 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 Oh, I did it too early. No! I lost a life. Those things are like super difficult to get as well. And they're gonna come back. Why'd I do that? Yeah, they're all back now. All the enemies I got. Well, I got the life back, I guess. Oh, I missed. Oh, serious? Oh.
Inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
Peanut. Okay. We've got 53 eggs now. Alright, now two. Oh, serious? Nope. Okay, got one. Yeah. You always gotta aim just a little bit higher than normal. Who's firing at me? Ah! There's one of them! And more of them! Why must I miss? Oh, really? Oh, come on. Why? Why is the aim? The aim is not what it used to be. That's as literally as far as I can throw it. Unless I gotta stand a bit back. No. Mm-hmm. Ah. That one. Oh, we've got stuff over there. Oh, I actually did it. Huh. Run, run, run. You can actually auto-shoot with this? Somebody should have told me. That would have made my life so much easier. Gotcha. Ugh. That would have made my life a whole lot easier. Gotcha. Oh, if I had gotten this. Clearly I can't shoot from there. Well, I'm going to attempt to get these things off camera.